Well, it's nice you borrow money from a bank. Oh, you miss a payment, you can notice it like that, but you forgot that. Perhaps we crossed in the mail or something. You borrow money from a loan shark, it's different. I was a kid, I borrowed $100 from a loan shark. I paid it back $20 a week for 5 years, still owed him $450. I do a lot of things. You come out a kid, you won't get older. I don't get older. I'm at the age now where I'm cleaning my teeth, I can talk to someone. Well, come on, think where you're trying to work with the hair for crying out loud. No, my age to me, shooting up means the end of a bag. You kidding me? I told my wife, I want to die in bed. She said, again? Oh, I'm getting older. I got a waterbed. My wife calls it the Dead Sea. Every time I come near, I get a small craft warning. You know, when you get older, you get certain signs. I walk past the cemetery, two guys ran after me with shovels. Birthday cake, I couldn't blow out the candle. The heat drove me back. Oh, you picked up an acacia in New Mexico. I got the walks. Walks. Hello, what happened here again now? Huh? You know, if I hear someone goes both ways, I figure it's number one and number two. I mean, my sex life is no longer alive. It's Memorex. You kidding? Las Vegas, I played a slot machine. Three prunes came up. That's a good sign, too. You? I don't care about sex anymore. To me, food is exciting. That with me, eating has replaced sex completely. In fact, I had a mirror put in over my kitchen table. Well, the other night I was about as while I was eating, my kid walked in, I grabbed my napkin, I covered my main dish, you know? Now, I'll tell you what, I mean, a certain time, I'm kind of guy, a certain time that I like sex, you know, like after a cigarette. Oh, my wife is different. After we have sex, she never wants a cigarette. She says one drag is enough. I lost some weight, I'll tell you that. I lost some weight. I'm getting it back. Every damn day is a matter of weight. I've tried everything. I've even tried talking soft. In restaurants, people talk soft if you're not fat. People have screaming balls behind them all day. Oh, that's the last thing I tried the rice diet. Between meals, I kept folding my shirts. I drink light beer too, lose a few pounds with that one back, huh? Yeah. Much light beer. Don't do that, don't do that. Okay, light beer. The greatest beer in the whole world is light beer. The greatest. My contract runs out next year. Think what the hell you like after that, okay? Those growth things, there's not a goddamn zoo here, okay? Idea had an effect on my sex life. Who knows, my sex life is less filling, but it tastes better. But I was much heavier, I was fat. You kidding? I was so fat when I got my shoes shown, I had to take the guy's word for it, you know? These are all known as jokes. Where are you from, Portugal? Phone number. I called him up, I told him I had diarrhea, he put me on hold. than Trent Thesis are. He really makes something right up my knee and told me to cough and he hit me in a crotch with a hammer. You know? He didn't help me lose weight either. He told me to run 5 miles a day for 2 weeks. I called him up and said, Doc, I'm 70 miles from my house. You can't multiply, you gotta multiply for that one, okay? And then the student said another one. My teeth were getting yellow. He told me to wear a brown necktie. Then this guy got me, found a new way to hide his bad breath. He holds up his arms. His breath is bad, I'll tell you that. When he smokes, he blows onion rings. You kill him. I don't trust him either. He gave me a shot of Novocaine. He told me to pull my pants down. And he told me to eat root canal, and he told me to bend over. You know, I never had any luck with doctors. I found out my proctologist used to work for Roto-Rooter. I guess if they were doing a proctologist, it would be a hell of a joke, you know? You never had a Roto-Rooter, right? Last years around here, my psychiatrist told me I'm going crazy. I said, if you don't mind, I'd like a second opinion. He said, I'll write you an ugly tune. Are you kidding? No, mother. I asked the bartender to make me a zombie. Told me God beat him to it. It's all right. I'm telling you, I'm sorry. I know you know me, but how many of you know when you were here? Didn't I put my head out the window and got arrested for mooning? On Halloween, my wife sends the kids out dressed like me. Last Halloween, the kid tried to put my face off. And my kids, they flip a coin and say, you have to kiss me goodnight. Don't tell anybody, you kidding? My dog closes his eyes before he humps my leg. Are you kidding? I was an ugly kid, too. I'll tell you that. I told my old man, he never took me to the zoo. He said, if they want you, they'll come and get you. Very ugly kid. I worked in a pet store. People kept asking how big I get. I mean, in my saying box, a cat kept covering me up all the time, you know? On Halloween, we never had a pumpkin. It made me stand in the window. What a child that I had. My mother never breastfed me. She told me she liked me as a friend. My old man, he didn't like my looks either. He carried around a picture of the kid who came with the wallet. Oh, he made me sleep in the kitchen naked to get rid of the roaches. On Halloween, he told me to put jogging shorts on my head and go as an ass. Hey, you're all right up there. I'll give you the 2-1. I have been so popular since I owed money. I owed plenty of money, I'll tell you that. For years, I was picking up the phone and acting surprised. The check came back. You know, my bank, they always screw up. Now, by the way, stick around for the fight. We're not going to pay the band, you know. Nice crowd, ever. Classy crowd, ever see that? I know it's classy. There's two tractors parked outside. You got a touch of class. Go to your classes. When you're alone, when you fart, you say, excuse me. Very good crowd. To a big producer here tonight from Sausalito. Oh, that's a great word for gay, isn't it? Sausalito. I got a cousin who's gay. I was kidding. I tell him the family tree. He's in the fruit section. You know? My cousin went to London. He was so disappointed. He found out Big Ben was a clock. Oh, I knew my cousin was trained in high school. The other kid was dissecting frogs. He was opening flies. When you're alone, you know these four starry skies. A little while, huh? You're a small man. You sound like three pieces. You know that? I mean, being gay can happen to anyone. Are you kidding? It can happen to you. It can happen to you. Oh, it did happen to you. Hi there. You're a good sport, so you're all right. But it's good to see you back in men's clothes again, I'll tell you. I tell you, it's tough to be funny when you're coming off drugs, I'll tell you that. I tried marijuana just once, just so just once. I didn't know what I was doing, it was on cocaine. I tell you, I don't snort cocaine, I just like the way it smells, that's all. Kids today, they read the cocaine. Kids today, they don't want to read about Snow White. They want to shove it up their nose. Kids are wild. They Saturday in my kid's class. The teacher said, form a double line. They all got high. Double line, they got high. I'm talking to myself over here. I tried marijuana, I got too hungry. Jeez, I was so hungry, I smoked a half a joint, I ate the other half.